Toyota Mississippi is suspending production for a week starting Monday. The Northeast Mississippi Daily Journal reported that this break follows a recent three-week shutdown because of supply shortages. Employees have three options during the break, and they can take unpaid leave without penalty, go to the factory where work will be provided, or take paid time off.